Attention, 9-9. We have an announcement.
Shrek Live is coming back to Broadway.
Nope, you dreamed that.
We just came in here to tell you to save the date because we're getting married on May 15th. We found a venue.
Hey! It's a beautiful night. We're looking for something dumb to do.
Hey, Amy, baby, Santiago, what are you wearing?
I think I want to marry you.
Surprise.
Tell us about the venue.
Not much to tell, other than it's a gorgeous mansion.
Big old house!
It's like our very own Hogwarts.
Was that a Harry Potter reference?
It most definitely was. I started reading them because you love them so much.
My girl loves books!
I'll go get a ring, let the choir bells sing like ooh. So what you wanna do?
It would appear that we have achieved what scholars refer to as the Toitest of Nups.
Indeed!
You have to say yes. And the judges give a score of... Could we wrap the flowers in New York Times crossword puzzles from key dates in our lives?
When did you decide to propose?
We were just hanging out one night, and I decided to ask Amy to marry me all on my own on April 28th.
There's a typo in this crossword puzzle.
I looked over at Amy, and it hit me. She's incredible. My best friend, and I just knew in that moment, I wanted to spend my life with her. We want these Nups to be toys. Amy Santiago, will you marry me?
Jake Peralta, I will marry you.
Welcome to the wedding, pal. Oh,
these Nups may be getting two toys.
I'm already dressed.
Well, I'm also dressed.
Point is,
these nuptials are still gonna be man toys. I would marry you in a dumpster.
Oh, I would marry you in a dumpster.